Some people think they might have used sleds and poured water in front to make it slippery. This would make it easier to slide the heavy stones along. It's a mistake to think that slaves did all the work. Actually, skilled workers built the pyramids. These workers knew a lot about building and were very good at their jobs. They were put into special teams. Each team had a different job, like cutting stones, moving stones, or putting the stones together to make the pyramid.